Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, and I've decided to try Hell on Earth difficulty on lockdown as the Berserker to get both the experience objective and the fact the class has the most health, and I have vampire. Meaning I heal for every kill. But I'm short. But I don't want to deal with this, like, for an entire half an hour.
Lovely and jubbly.
It's a Friday night kebab, just.
To be honest, I'd go with the kebab, mate. Sweet.
Enter the indicated pod for resupply.
Mari.
No grenades. Buy some.
Katana. Yeah, Pathfinder a couple of days ago put up a video saying barely any Berserker players use the katana anymore. I was like, really? I really like the weapon for Berserker. Oh, fuck this. Fucking hell.
Get her before she gets too close. Help me. Oh, I'm pushing up the daisies.
Fucking die. I know you are, because some idiot thought I could do Hell on Earth difficulty. No, he wasn't. The viewer wasn't an idiot for challenging me. I was the idiot for accepting the challenge. Come here, rioter. Just run. Thank God I know clots can actually get me while I'm berserker.
Friday night
kebab. No, it does not.
Wake up, you killer! Gotcha! Shit! Hits the spot. I'm getting low on ammo. It's almost dead.
There we go.
Bastard.
When did the rioter die?
These things manage to build stuff like this.
I'm gonna see how I do with a gun.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
God, everything's so fast.
That's what happens when I'm angry. Crack, I'm going down. See ya. Crack, he's all lit up. Shit.
Oh, of course, I still need to reload. Oh, at least I got the berserker thing.
It's blinding hell, that's a big one. Shit! Back down!
Thank God for the extra health the berserker gets, otherwise I'd be fucked.
Lovely and jumping. It's a Friday night kebab. Just. Shit! Shit! Lovely and jubbly. Get up before she opens her bloody gob! Hit the bitch! She's got my head in! What?
Right, thanks for watching part one of this, and I'll see you in part, the second part.